Welcome to my zoo. Let's see if we can name all the animals. This is a lion, it likes to roar. This is a tiger, its tail is sore. This hungry hippo would like some more. And they're all in Baldi's big zoo. Who wants to try next?
Ooh, me. I want to name some animals. This is a cheetah, it likes to run. This little otter just loves the sun. This is a lemur, it has a gun.
And they're all in Baldi's big zoo.
That's it? Just name the animals?
That's right.
Okay, let's see. This is a parrot, some can talk. This is a panda eating bamboo stalks. This is a... what is that?
He doesn't know his animals.
What?
Your parents will hear about this one.
I know tons of animals. I just don't know that animal.
That's an orangnoraptoraptopus.
That is a load of...
I get angrier for each animal you don't know.
It's okay. Maybe first prize can help you.
Yeah, I doubt that. Stop him.
Mr. Baldi, it's Baldi hasn't gone yet.
This is a fish and this is a bird and this is a tree and this is a turd and this is a rock.
But this is absurd. He doesn't know his animals either. Which probably won't be useful later in life anyway.
No punching students in the halls. No picking noses in the halls. No taking selfies in the halls.
There's no halls in Baldi's big zoo.
When will you learn?
Uh-oh! Time to sweep on out of here!
We can't leave until everyone knows their animals!
This is a tortoise, it has a shell. This is a Tyrannosaurus, as far as I can tell. This abomination was made in hell.
Great job!
And they're all...